40 of us were selected. We're high school students from across the nation for our research. My research is on algae biofuels. I'm trying to make algae into a sustainable option to power our fuel economy.
My project is pretty much predicting, detecting, and treating seizures.
My research was on investigating a certain protein involved in photosynthetic energy transfer.
So I work in mobile phone-based diagnostics, and that's about building low-cost medical tools specifically for patients in the developing world.
I took electricity from stomach bacteria, and what I was trying to do with this was to see how it could be applied in biomedical applications.
Classifying when certain types of proteins will interact with each other, and it can potentially be used to develop new treatments for diseases including tuberculosis, breast and ovarian cancer.
So the goal of my project is to create a biodegradable nanoparticle that can paint tumors with fluorescent color so surgeons can see cancer cells during surgery.
I created a new and more efficient robotics navigation algorithm that can plan safe paths for robots.
I looked at an invasive species of crayfish. So basically, I'm just trying to figure out how they invade and use that to stop them.
Find a problem and you think about it, you try to come up with a solution. Sometimes it doesn't work, sometimes it does work. In my case, it did work, so here I am.
I realized that, wow, I can actually go to the lab and pursue some of the ideas that I had, and that was a really cool realization that science is not just limited to the classroom, but it can be applied in real life.
Science can be viewed as the propeller of humanity. It's led us from the Stone Age to the current information age and beyond.
Science, I like to think of it as a verb, not a noun. So it's really a process, it's a philosophy of being able to find something new and really exciting in everything that you do.